A fire in Greenville keeps more than 100 firefighters busy and cold for most of the day. Single-digit temperatures coupled with wind made the job difficult on everyone. NBC 26's Eric Crest has the story.
It took over 6 hours and multiple fire departments to help contain a barn fire here in Greenville. And while you can still see remnants of that structure still smoldering in the background, firefighters were able to keep it from spreading.
The Greenville Fire Department was notified about a fire at Green Acres Organic Farm at about 5:30 this morning.
Upon arrival, we had heavy smoke in the lower level. Hired hands from the farm already had assisted with getting the animals out of the barn, so at this time, there's no animal loss.
Even with the help of 15 different fire departments and more than 100 firefighters from Brown, Outagamie, and Winnebago counties, they couldn't save everything.
And at this point, we were considering the barn a total loss.
Firefighters were forced to brave the hot with the cold in an effort to prevent the flames from spreading.
We had multiple squads pulling in with heaters.
The sub-zero temperatures out here today is making it rough for these guys.
But for the firefighters who kept the fire at bay, it has to be nice knowing that they have neighboring counties willing to step up.
We have a very good mutual aid system in Wisconsin.
When they need it.
The cause of the barn fire is still under investigation. Reporting in Greenville, Eric Crest, NBC 26.
More than 20 trucks from Brown and Outagamie counties were used in that fire to haul in load after load of water. Crews say despite the frigid temps, freezing water pumps never became a problem.